A giant red X. Now that's art.
Where did the cat go?
What is this? Where's the mirror?
The hell?
Where is this place?
What is this place? Where it is? Where is it? What place? Where in hell?
Welcome, Seeker. You have come for answers. I am here to help.
Who? What was that?
I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Did I just go in one big circle? Yeah, I think I did. Yep.
Torture devices. This place is almost medieval. Looks like they were burned alive.
I think we're in hell, man. What the hell is this? Jesus, man. Don't sneak up on a man like that. Here go. So Lily is with our wife now.
Ah.
Well, I'm just gonna do this.
Need a crank handle to turn it.
Well, I guess I'm going down that way. Other way. Don't got a choice. Can I go through here? Nope.
Looks like I can use this.
No. go back for ammo and I just wasted all that ammo. Jesus. I was not expecting any of that.
You must go deep to find what you see. Only by descending can you rise again.
What's going on?
And that's why it wasn't letting me slide down.
Despair led to self-destruction.
shit. Jesus. Can I stop getting thrown around? Like I'm a fucking puppet.
You refuse to see.
It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to ease your daughter. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
You cannot change your past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Is that Lily?
Those things don't do anything. Defeating Okay. What's going on?
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective.
This place I'm going through. It's hell.
Yes.
I don't know.
You want to plumb the.
Why I'm.
Yeah.
I don't want to listen to them talk again.
There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
Go. What the hell? What am I doing now? This is Jesus. Who am I preparing for? The next boss fight or something? Damn, I've been since up since 3 AM playing. It's 2 PM. Damn. What the fuck? about this dead bus fight or something?
Sebastian Castellanos, you've finally come. I've been waiting for you.
Who the hell are you?
My followers call me Father Theodore. I hope that you will call me that too, Fred.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh? I already killed one of you today.
Of course you did. That is how you deal with every challenge in your life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you.
Just let me have one bullet into your head.
Lower your weapon. Use your mind instead of your fists for once. We have the same goal, Sebastian. We can help each other. Join me. You will be reunited with your daughter. And I will have the power of the core.
I already know who has Lily.
Yes. And Myra won't give her up so easily.
What? Where are they?
I wish that I could tell you, but you are not ready. You must be folded into my flock before I can share that knowledge.
I said, tell me where she is!
Accept my invitation. I can lead you away from your own darkness. I can lead you to Lily.
Sorry, I'm not a follower.
So be it. You have so much pain, the events of the past haunt your every moment. I showed you the path here. You must learn that I am here to help. Return to me willingly. Then we can assume our natural roles. Not as adversaries, but as allies. Farewell for now, Sebastian.
Jesus.
Finally woke up. About time. I could use a little help here. You know how to use a gun, right? Take that side. Keep shooting until they're dead or we run out of ammo.